story. We brought our bow in.
Oh.
What do you think? Yeah, it was good. He loved it. This is called a water phone. Yes, it was invented. I think it was like in the 70s invented by Richard Waters, not from Pink Floyd, but out of San Francisco. And actually, it's like two salad bowls. It's like first generation. And you actually hear the sound a lot in Star Trek, especially the movies. You know, I try not to do that because that's all. But it's very cool. So my story with this is, when I was 18 going to college, I went to UC San Diego, which I grew up in Fresno, and I was the furthest UC from my